Hey guys, welcome back. It's episode 7, and the cat's freaking out. I did some leveling off camera, like I usually do, and it's time to go through here. I did a little bit of leveling in here, but it wasn't as good as outside, and the warden's still. Can you believe that? And this is the other reason I didn't want to level up in here. They got this poison bar shit going on. I also think I've got this fast forward thing down. It's okay. Here we go. So yeah, I got him about, I want to say 3 levels, roughly. Is it you? No, it's not. Right here, and I heard some growling as I made it through here. Okay. Nice. Get him. Got the poison guy gone. Okay. Let's. Ooh, see, what's the noise? This is the problem. Recovery spring. We're gonna go. Yep, okay. I knew this was coming. I told you guys that I had a feeling something's coming through the wall. Okay, tunnel liner. If that thing hits us with its magic, we'll be scrubbing 2 big scorch marks off the wall. So what are we supposed to do? Don't worry, I'll draw its magic with my runic blade. And you'll be okay? Just you watch. You runic. Toasted it quick. Man, that leveling really paid off. Looks like we're finally in the clear. Well, that was not much of a boss. Whoa. Wow. Choose a scenario, Kubo. Okay, I'm gonna go in what I think is the chronological order. This one. Let's see what's going on here. Fleeing the Empire's troops, Bannon, Krunk, and Airy ride the rapids towards Narsh, but the going won't be easy. Actually, this probably would have been a logical one. Oh. Hey, man. You're just gonna pray, and you're gonna have a crossbow. Oh, man. Neat. Level. What's, oh, I can't look. I can't see my thing to cure anybody. Hopefully they're not going to make me circle around anymore. Good. 17, 14, and 18. Okay. To get to here. But I think I might have to. This is really gonna suck if I have to grind at 25 experience because ooh, it took me forever. From before. Yes. Now I'm with the leader of your resistance. Get out of here now or you'll regret it. Ooh. See, that I remember. Stuff like that. Let's not get hasty here. I'm King Krunk of Figaro. Ooh. Nailed him too. And that's one of my friends. And that, my friend, is one I can't stand in. It's like they don't even have ears. Okay. That's fine. We have the back entrance. Right? Right here? Yeah. Came out of this and filled it with something. Yes, he told me this. Twist the stone like so and bam. Got it. Okay. Maybe I can try and level up in here. Let's do this. Here's him. No. Here's poison. How about you use cure? Keep going then. Let's see where we end up at. Okay, that's broken. Let's just keep going up. That's what I want to try to do. Man, I'm getting there quick. Ooh, this looks a little different. Let's just, since I've already started. Okay, yeah, they're doing a lot more damage. What's my hit points? Ooh, 213, there we go. Uh-oh. Oh, this is a code. Okay. I can do this. Alright, what up? Level up before I do this, but oh, I can. Nice. Let's run around and level up, guys. I'll show you some exploring while I do this. Well, that's not good. 14. Those Those red guys, that's what we need. Okay, can't get out of that. Oh, I've already explored all this. Maybe just back in that other room I can do it. Let's try that. Up. Almost went the wrong way. Started the wrong way. Let's just go ahead and do this. Power crossbow. Another pissing bit of experience. Up and up and up. Can I go back down? You know what? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna go continue. Screw it. I know we're not at the same level. What's this? I'm gonna continue on. Just go ahead and do this. Auto crossbow. Good, done. Keep going down. Ooh, let's do this. Oh, come on, there you go. Okay. Saved with darkness. Oops. You guys are done. Ouch. Something emerges at me. We're not getting anywhere like this. We've been grinding all day. 16 experience. We've got one good bit of experience. One. Okay, here we go. Nice. We made it in. King Krunk and, oh, Airy too. Oh, and Airy too, whatever. Mavis! Harvest. How do things stand here in this place? Same as always, the town's neutral. I've tried to convince them to side with the Returners, but it's no use, of course. Maybe with you and the King of Garo here. Except they don't even believe us. How are they good? On edge. What the Whisper discovered, take us to it. I bet that's what they're gonna say. Staring at her. We believe Airy may be able to help us get answers on our questions about the Esper. Still quite curious, huh? Okay. Save us or dig us an early grave. One of the two, baby. One of the two. Wow. Okay, that was quick. What dire fate has befallen Saban, who leapt from the raft after the fight with Ultros? That's him. That was the boss from a few episodes ago. What's this? Wow, wow, wow. Ooh. You, another traveler? You don't happen to know how I could get to Nars, do you? I got separated from my friends. The Empire set up camp just beyond the forest to the east. The Empire? What are they doing here? They seem to have their eyes on Doma Castle. So Doma's next, huh? But I need to get to Nars right away. Your only road passes through Doma. I can take you there if you'd like. Just know that I may leave you at any time. Yeah. Death is always just a step behind me. That's a dog, by the way. Ooh. Aged man. You the clockmaker? I've been waiting for ages. No, not the clockmaker. There she is, hanging up on that wall over there. Ain't been ticking for a year now. 5 years, was it? Shucks, maybe it's been 10. I don't remember. Bum, bum. Ooh. Oh, for pity's sake, you can call yourself repairman causing trouble just like a kid. A kid? I don't have any kids. Why do you have to bring up kids? Makes me sick just thinking about it. I think it's time for you to leave now. Go on, get it, or I'll toss you out into the veld. Oh, this old chocobo is missing a few feathers. What is he? You. You're not from around here, are you? Let's take a look. 10 of those. We're gonna get 6 of those. One of those. Creates illusion images of the thrower. Use the throw command. Some of those. I'm gonna get 5 of those just for fun. And I'm gonna get 20,000 worth of this. 40 of those, just in case people, yeah, knock it out. Alright. Okay, sweet. Let's see what's going on. Let's, okay. Doma Castle. Let's attack. Let's see how you go. Nice, okay. We should be good. Nice. Shadow. What is Shadow? I was saving game to level. He's 19 already. An assassin and a monk. Look at this combo, baby. Oh, yeah, into the woods. This is the biggest open field we've had so far, I think. Alright, fight, baby. Yeah. Sweet. Let's see what the experience is for this. 131? That's pretty rough. For a little bit of experience. Oh, here we go. Nice, nice! Good job. Whoa! 1400. That's a hell of a crit. 107. Not great. Better than in that place, though. Nothing there. Okay, cool. Man, I like the way it looks, too. Nice block. 3 rabbits, 79. Not great. I want to do some leveling. What is this? I'm going to come down this way and see what's going on. Ooh, 25. Not bad. That's not bad. Oh, another one. 26. Good job. Okay, that's the camp. Right there. So if I go over there, that's gonna put me in with continuing on. I wanna level a bit. Especially now that I got Shadow. Cause he's gonna take off. You can tell that by the way he talks to you. He's like, well, I'm gonna leave eventually. I may leave at any time. Well, he ain't lying. We're getting whaled on by little tiny bits and pieces. Come on, dog. Ooh, there we go. Nice. Do some leveling. 132 for that 550 gil. Alright, here we go again. Nice block. Incisors, huh? Big old purple and, I guess, kind of grayish green rabbit purple lettuce bit me. 132, some potions. We'll do that. Nice. Let's wander around in the woods a bit. Maybe something fun will happen. I don't remember. Ooh, see, look at this. Nice. Hit the cat. with a big move. There we go, nice. Shadow's nice. Ooh. Take it. Nice. 11:29. Nice.
Oh, we missed!
Oh. Oh no. He's berserked. He's berserked. He's going crazy. Oh, they're both berserk. 164. Man. Still not the best level in this planet. Locke and Celeste, man, they have it. I could have just been running back there for a while. Oh, this again. Well, I think I want to do some grinding off camera. Call it here, because I'm going to think run into a lot of these stupid purple rabbits. We blew through that one scenario. Like, wow. I didn't expect to go through it that fast. So, either way, leave a like down below, and tell me what your favorite character is so far, now that we've seen what we got going on. Oh man, I'm doing this all wrong. This auto thing's killing me. Oh, nice, no it's not. Okay, so, either way, yeah, I'll catch you guys on the next one. Later.